How to simulate population system in Unity. This is one of the people's 3D model, which has a walking animation. If you wanted to know how it works, its tutorial is in the channel. For people movements, there are some different structures. I wanna use navigation. So like me, from up here, open window, then in AI section, choose navigation. Select the surfaces we want the character to move on. For example, for me is this street floor. Check their aesthetic boxes, then in navigation window at bake section, press bake. Now the color of baked sections change. For moving the character, you should add NavMesh agent components for it. Make its speed 2 and make angular speed 5000. Now we want the character at any position it is moves towards this target, which is an empty game object. Create a new script called crowd, then give it to character and open the script. Because we want to use navigation, we should use UnityEngine.ai statement. Define a public NavMesh agent called NavMesh agent, and also define a game object called target. Now to find target, define a new void called find target and write in it NavMesh agent.destination equals to target.transform.position. Now anytime this void runs, character goes towards target. Play walking animation in a start and also call find target void. Give NavMesh agent to NavMesh agent and give target to target. Now character moves towards target. Now after character reached target, it should go towards another target. For this, select target, give it target tag, which if you didn't have this tag, you can add it from add tag section. Get some copies from target and place it at different places. Define an array game object called allTargets, and in defined void with this code, we call allTargets to any object that has a target tag. Now with this code randomly equal the target to one of the found targets. In order for each person to move towards only one target, you should change its tag to untagged. Before all of these commands, you should write an if. If target was not empty, make target's tag target. Now in update with this if and vector tilde distance, we can detect the distance between target and character. And if it was smaller than half, we can find a new target. And all this provided that target wasn't empty. Now character moves towards a target. As it reaches it, goes towards another target randomly. For objects that are in the character's way, select them, check their aesthetic boxes, and open navigation window. In Objects tab, from this section, select Not Walkable, and then in Bake section, press Bake. Now you can see the surroundings of these objects are out of the bake state. Next step is to make people only walk on the sidewalks. For this, you should select streets. It's possible streets or sidewalks are attached to each other. Now what should we do? Right click and in 3D object section, create a plane. Place plane exactly on the floor of a series and make its size same size of them. I mean parts that you don't want people to walk on them. Select planes, check their aesthetic boxes. In navigation window at object tab, set this on not walkable and at bake tab, press bake. Now the floor of the streets is out of bake state. Now what should we do to make people walk on the crosswalks only? Again right click and create a new plane. Change its color to white, then make it the same size crosswalk size. Then copy it and place it on all crosswalks. Select void planes, check their aesthetic boxes. Then in navigation at area section, define a new user called crosswalk or crossroad, which I defined earlier. Now at object section, select crossroad and in make tab, press bake. It is possible that crosswalks are not detected at first. Bring them up a bit and press bake again. Now we don't need created planes. Deactivate them and click on navigation window. Look, both sidewalks and crosswalks are baked. Now you should select people and from area mask section, check crossroad box. After play, you can see the character moves only on sidewalks and crosswalks. Now look, I did all this works for all streets, crosswalks, and sidewalks in city. It's easier than it seems.
Why are you running?
Now you should do two other things. First one is add different people models, and second is place targets in all over the city. And at last, people walk in the city like this. Thanks for watching and have a nice day.